Paraday, still the same OG, but I've been low-key, hated on by most of these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no bills and no skis, mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries, got a crib on studio and a saw full of tracks, to add to the wall full of plaques, hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies, but y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze, hold please, you better bow down on both knees, who you think taught you to smoke trees, who you think brought you the ODs, Easy E's, Ice Cubes and DOCs, the Snoop D-O double G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police, gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood, and when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see, y'all better listen up closely, all you niggas that said that I turn pop, or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep, so fuck y'all, all of y'all, if y'all don't like me, blow me, y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his old days on the blood of your way?
Yeah.
Just starting a tape of NWA. One day I was walking by with a walkman on, when I caught a guy giving an awkward eye.
Looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me. But now that I